able to take the puck away from Colton Sissons, who is hoping to bid for his fourth shorthanded goal of the year. Here's Quinn Hughes the other way. Hughes with a pass to Teddy Bluger, and on goal, he scores! Teddy Bluger put it on the forehand and chipped it up under the bar. And the Canucks have made it 5-1 here. Not a power play goal, the penalty had just ended, but Bluger has the Canucks into a four-goal lead.
And the puck cleared, Canucks are able to get fresh bodies on the ice. Hughes holds it just long enough to get the defenseman to pinch and point. That's Roman Josi. And then past his stick, nice in-tight shot by